A very good Monday morning. Hope you're doing well today. We're going to hit a high of about 89 degrees. The norm is 88, so not too far off the mark. Partly cloudy skies with mostly sunny conditions generally prevailing, but we can't rule out some passing isolated showers, spotty downpours, if you will, throughout because of an easterly flow, pretty strong, so it's going to pull in a lot more moisture from the Atlantic Ocean. So much more humid today. Why? Well, we have high pressure to our east, and with that ridge, it's going to, in the clockwise motion of the winds, it's just going to pull in all that moisture from the Atlantic. However, what happens later this week is that it skirts well to our south, kind of dissipates, and a front approaches, but it's not going to clear the area. It's just going to wash out over us and kind of stall out, so that will likely trigger some showers and storms Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So enjoy the next couple of days while you can. Beach and boating interest today, well, seas are running 2 to 4 feet, so really a little bumpy out there depending on your location, but in the intracoastal, just a light chop and winds out of the east at 9 to 12 knots. Make it a great day.